have discovered another trap. How? By falling into it, as usual. Not the most elegant approach, but effective, isn't it? Judging by their vitals, their bodies have not been altered yet. The key word is yet. Something tells me you won't get any gratitude this time.
Ian! Have you seen Ian? My brother. He worked here too. Ian went missing just as this nightmare started. 2 shifts ago, he went to check the compressor in the other part of the plant. He contacted us and said that he found some device that shouldn't have been there. He said that he'd go and take a better look, and then we lost contact with him. We knew that something was wrong right away. Accidents do happen here occasionally. The equipment is not new, to put it mildly. Guys from our crew went to go look for him, but didn't come back either, all 5 of them. We called the center and reported the emergency. We were ordered not to do anything and waited for help. And then they came, those monsters, and I... I swear on Ally's cannon that I saw our missing crew members among them. They must have closed off the perimeter and then moved towards the center. Slowly, without a word, anyone who was caught was captured and dragged off somewhere. I also saw a few mechanoids. They kept a little away, mounting the same things Ian had talked about. Unless they decided to settle on Aelion and set up a base here. We mine and process raw materials for construction. There's nothing valuable here. Can you lead us out? Then we...
Huh?
They're here! But wait! That's...
The enemy Ian. Has spotted you.
Ian,
the
wait,
chances
it's
of
me, Dustin.
Are 1-to-1. I think I'll bet on you for a change.
Ian! Don't kill them! Stop! They are people! Maybe they can still be saved!
Get them away from me!
gate was still there. Even if you couldn't save the others, please save these people.
Yeah.